Good day and welcome to another brand new tutorial. Today we are going to do Bosom song Hold Me Tight. Okay, but before we go on, I want you to subscribe, like and leave your comment. So the song was played in the key of B. Okay, so I'm going to play short part of the song and also play along. Okay, so the chord progression for the song goes like this. Remember, we are playing the key of E. Remember, we are playing in the key of B. Okay, so the first chord used in the song is this. That is the A flat minor chord. The A flat minor chord is made up of the B, the E flat and the A flat, B, B, E flat and A flat. Okay, so and my left is playing the bass over here. That is the A flat, E flat, A flat. Okay, so it's like this. Then the next chord is the F sharp major. F sharp major chord. The F sharp major chord. My right hand is playing the C sharp, F sharp, B flat. C sharp, F sharp, B flat. And my left is playing the bass. That is the F sharp, C sharp, F sharp, F sharp, C sharp, F sharp. Together. Then the last chord used in the song is this. That's the E major chord. The E major chord. The E major chord. My right hand is playing the B, E, and A flat. B, E, A flat. And my left is playing the bass like this. That is the E, B, E. Okay, so combining them, or you get something like this. Okay, combining them, or you get something like this. Okay, so this was the chord progression that was used in this particular song. Okay, so if you like this tutorial, why don't you subscribe, like and leave your comments below. Okay, so let's meet another time for another quick and exciting tutorial. Okay, bye bye.